That is sport rot. What are you doing?
Damn.
She goes, damn. What are you doing, cutie?
You're the cutest girl in the world. You're the cutest little knucklehead in the world. You are. You little monster. Look at you, little monster. Yes, yes. We love our little monster. Little monster.
Oh, good.
You were silly, but I give up. I almost hate to do the exercise program and get you out. Well, what? You gonna kick me? Little monster. What are you doing? Sport rotten. This is what sport rotten looks like.
Yes, it is.
You're a mess.
You are a mess. I give up.
You're silly. You are silly. Can Daddy get down here and do his exercises, honey? What are you doing?
You're always in the floor when I got to do my exercises. What's wrong with you?
Like I said, you don't have to. You do not have to
do exercises. You don't have to do coordinated exercises to help your back. If you just do this, get on the floor. Just roll side to side like this. Bring your leg up like this. Bring your leg up like this. Stretch that back muscle. Same thing over here. Get over here. Like this. Bring that leg up. Bring that leg up. Bring that leg up. There you go. Okay. Obviously, you do it more than 3 times each. But just rolling around on the floor straightens your back out. Makes muscles move and makes your connections in your back pop. They'll pop the gas that's between them out. Alright, Lord. Let's do this. I'm gonna turn on some fan action because it's kind of warm in here today. Alright, here we go. Individual knee lift, 20. All right.
Double knee lift, 20. Leg lifts. 20 individuals. Double straight leg lift, 20. Triumph crunch, 20. Twenty sit-ups.
One, two, three.
Thank you, Lou, for your help in this. Push-ups, 20. Okay, we're up off the ground. You know what that means? That means we're doing better than a lot of people. A lot of people can't get up off the ground. Please, if you can't get off the ground, get some physical therapy, get some help, lay on the floor, train with somebody so that you at the very least can get up off the ground. All right, next exercise. 20 stomach touches. All right. Slow, low hip thrusts. 20. Squats. Watch out for your knees. Five pound weights, wrist curls, 20. Inside curls, 20. Standard curls 20. Double straight ups, 20. Alright. Individual curls, 20. Individual straight ups, 20. Alright. Flying curls, 20. Okay, my damn choice workout is done. I do two more exercises with 20 pound weights in each hand. 10 standard curls and 10 double straight ups. Bill for Wednesday, April 12th, 2023 is paid. Thank you, Lord in heaven, for helping me. I love when I miss you on it. I'm going to write down in my book what I did. I'm going to say my prayer, which is Psalm 143 for me. Please find an exercise program that works for you. Please do it every day. Please stay away from Diet Coke, Diet Pepsi, and any diet soda products. And anything that contains aspartame or Splenda Sucralose, both of those chemicals, they call them sweeteners. They're highly addictive poisons. They're only in there to addict you to the food or the drink. They are poison. Please don't drink them. This fast is pretty rough. I'd like to say it's been getting better every day, but it hasn't. I do feel better in my head. My eyes are much clearer, but my insides, especially my lower intestine, is really pitching a bitch. And the irony is, even 3 days after I've ate food, I'm still releasing fecal matter. Which is very strange. considering, you know, you would think the body would cleanse itself. And that's part of the reason you do a fast. That is part of the reason you do a fast. Someone wants to say hi to you before we leave. What? What cutie? Look at cutie. That's cutie. Yes, it is. It's the cutest cat in the world. What are you doing?
I'm going to get it. I'm going to squeeze it. I got it. Oh, God, let's squeeze it. I can't help it. I'm going to squeeze it.
All right, here you go.
Meow yourself.
Doing, huh? All right, folks, please have a good Wednesday and have a good Thursday. I'll be doing that workout tomorrow for sure, and I'll still be trying to fight through this fast. I just can't figure out what I want to eat, whether it's Five Guys, whether it's a big pizza, whether I want to go to a buffet. But that's 2 days away at least. I'm going to try to make it at least 5 days. So we'll see you later. God bless you and have a great day.